it's a very special night because it includes Seminole Middle School, who's on the stage right now, and both jazz ensembles from Seminole High School. Earlier today, all students from both programs were able to experience professional clinic with both Phil McElhenney, who's a very special and famous, well-known bass guitarist, and Rick Fred, who's a great concert player, and both are local in the area. Mr. Fred actually lives in town of Seminole, is that top guy in Seminole Middle School program as well. You'll notice that both people will be moving on to the stage to perform with all the groups, and so keep an eye out for that. It was a very educational time, and after that, the students were able to bring pizza together and spend some quality time together. That's something that's very important to us as a college student, that they get that articulation and relationship to know where they're headed and see what they have to look forward to. So without further ado, we're going to have performances from Seminole Middle School Jazz Band, the combo at Seminole High School, the fifth period class, and finally the band. So it's my pleasure to introduce our first group tonight, and that is the Seminole Middle School Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Jeff Reynolds.
Thank you. hunt, 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 hun